It was a special day for some Houston area students. They got a chance to talk to the historic Ax-1 crew now on the International Space Station.
Our Scott Heiler reports from the Space Coast on the crew's busy schedule ahead.
Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
Houston Station, we're ready.
The crew of the first private mission to the International Space Station, Michael Lopez Alegria, Larry Connor, Mark Pathy, and Iten Stibbe, on their sixth day in space, spoke to grade school students in Houston, answering questions about food and how they sleep in space, and then this one.
My name is Madison Hinton, and I am 14 years old in the eighth grade. What made you want to go into space, especially with all the risk?
And the reality is, this is an extremely safe endeavor. If you look at all the safety measures that NASA, SpaceX, and Ax-1, which organizes, have put together, coupled with all the training we've done, all of us feel confident that we can do a safe and successful mission.
The crew has been keeping a busy schedule with medical experiments and scientific research. That will continue now on the second half of their mission. Exact timing of the undocking and splashdown of their Crew Dragon capsule have not been released yet. This as the NASA and SpaceX mission to bring the next rotation of astronauts up to the ISS has been pushed back until April 23rd at 5:26 a.m. NASA officials saying the launch change was to ready launch pad 39A after the launch of Ax-1 last Friday. The same pad Crew-4's Falcon 9 will lift off from. Back up at the ISS, the students thank the Ax-1 crew for taking their questions. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.